You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals negative 15 over 2. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 15 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the x. Divide both sides by 2. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is x equals negative 15 over 2.